It's 9:50 in the morning, 10 minutes to convocation. The alarm clock had an epic fail.
Hi.
So we're already late.
I'm saying hi.
Now we're arriving at the Vine Center. You're probably not going to be able to hear me inside, so I'll figure out how to tell you what's happening now. It's convocation. It's in this beautiful building. Epcot Center, right?
Look down from a broken sky, traced out by the city lights. My world from a mile high, best seat in the house tonight. Touchdown in the coal black top, hold on for the sudden stop.
It's crowded!
In the familiar shock of confusion and chaos, all those people going somewhere. Why have I never cared? Give me your eyes for just one second. Give me your eyes so I can see everything that I keep missing. Give me your love for humanity. Give me your arms for the brokenhearted.
Okay, so now I'm back at the glorious old dorm. I'm back here because I forgot my Liberty One pass. I couldn't just go right to lunch. But that's okay, because lunch starts at 11:30, and right now it is about 11:15, so just as soon as I'm done here, I'm going to be leaving for lunch. Anyway, I just thought I'd give you the quick look around. Alright, so starting right at the door, we'll just head right over here. This is the kitchen area. There are two microwaves, two refrigerators. This is my fridge. See all the glorious stuff. Little discovery, it is only $2 for a huge 3-pound thing of applesauce. So I'll be eating quite a bit of it. So hi, Charlie, please, tell us about yourself.
I'm doing homework at the moment. I like long walks on the beach with friends.
Uh-huh.
And I'm listening to my friend's band Hope at Hand right now. And this is an awesome school, and that's not about me. And sorry, I'm really nervous. Is this okay? Are we
this
good?
This is fine.
Okay, we're good.
So, what are your thoughts about Wes so far?
Well, the first thing that comes to my mind is he's behind the camera.
Okay.
I think he's a pretty chill dude. I think his sister should definitely come here, and I think that his mom should definitely not worry about him. Do you have any other questions for me?
If you could have any superpower, what would it be?
The first thing that came to mind was Dane Cook shooting spaghetti out of my fingers.
This is the inauguration of our official Edward Cullen dartboard. I will now do the first throw.
I can't believe you did.
Oh, man, the middle. Oh, right in the eye. Score one for me. This is it, the Edward Cullen dartboard.
Yeah.
Okay, you're about to enter the most amazing dorm room ever. Just don't mind that. That's a gift from our RA. Yeah, we're pretty much awesome. We came up with all this. Pretty dang quick. How long did it take us to get this room organized? 3 days? Just because it's awesome. Anyway. My area. Alex's area. Wes's area, Wes's bed, my bed, Alex's bed, and we still have plenty of space to put a couch.
Just finished lunch, let's take a quick tour of the lunchroom real quick. Okay.
Here we have the wok. This is where you can get Asian stuff food. Here. Quick sunrise, waffles and stuff, there's the waffle iron. The kitchen. We have the balance, which is health food. Look at that healthy food. Okay, next. We have the main dish, which is what I had. It's barbecue and macaroni and cheese. Moving on. We've got the Flames Broiler, which is hot dogs, hamburgers, and fries every day. We have the cereal over here. Nice big selection. Moving on. Here is where you come in, swipe your Liberty One card. There's our wonderful selection of drinks, mostly Pepsi stuff, but there's a good selection. Condiments, salad bar, etc. Moving down. Here we have the Southwest. We'll go take a look now. You can see a wide variety of Southwest themed items. Hooray! More drinks over here. Some friendly people.
See you, actually.
We're moving. This is the cucina, which is, excuse me, it's pizza, and over here is pasta, or drinks, lots of drinks. So after you got your plate, you've had your wonderful meal at a table such as this, move down. And deposit your tray, or plate, cup, silverware, on one of these mobile little items. And we proceed to go outside at the exit over here. See, there's a huge variety of things here. It's really nice.
Catch back with you later. Okay, we're arriving now at Campus North, which is where my first class is, Survey of American History. Let's get to it.
I'm Alex. I live on this side of the room.
Away from them. Away from Charlie.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. My nice little setup.
This is me. I'm a worship major. A cute worship major. Oh, what should I say?
But you already have a girlfriend. So how was your first day? How was your first day?
Good. I don't have any homework. It's kind of nice.
It's good.
Charlie's touching my head, and it's what I'm not looking forward to in college. The randomness of college.
You'll get used to it.
I will get used to it.
So what do you think of your roommate, Wes, so far?
It's pretty cool. He's got the good accents going on. He's got some great ideas. There's this thing we got. It's a dartboard, and we put this really annoying guy's face on it. And boy, does it work so well. It's great stuff.
All right, and last but certainly not least, do you think that Wes's sister should come to Liberty?
Not even just Wes's sister. I'm pretty sure anyone on Earth should come to Liberty. If you love Jesus, you should be at Liberty.
Ooh.
Not to put the pressure on or anything. Don't get me wrong. I don't want to put the pressure down or anything.
And if you could have any superpower, what would it be?
The power to have this conversation end?